George Wein's Storyville, the Hotel Buckminster at Kenmore Square. This is a half hour of Dixieland Jazz with George on piano, John Popsfield on bass, Johnny Dodds Drootin on clarinet, King Oliver Braff on trumpet, an anonymous drummer, and Igor Siders, starting with the Muskrat Ramble.
And
And here to introduce the next number is the greatest and certainly the least restrained of the New Orleans tailgate trombonist, Mr. Igor Seiner.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Igor Seiner. We have several requests from some friends of ours now who are now across the street to do a little number called Someday, Sweetheart. Four bars, Mr. Wein and his little weenies.
Thank you.
This concert of the works of Charlie Parker and Lenny Tristano is coming to you from George Wein's Storyville, the Hotel Buckminster at Kenmore Square, from WMEX in Boston. This next number is concerned with a nightclub in Chicago in the early 20s called the Royal Garden Cafe. In the 20s, Mr. Steiner was intimately associated with a group called the New Orleans Rhythm Kings, which didn't play at this place, but perhaps he'd like to have a few thousand words introduction. What about the Royal Garden Cafe, Mr. Steiner?
Which one am I talking to? Ladies and gentlemen, I've been clowning all night. My name is George Brunis. I'm not Igor Steiner, but I was under contract with Joe Glazer, and if it means anything, if I get in trouble, I don't care. I love Boston. I love the people here, and this joint is really wonderful tonight. I'm only here for 1 week, and I hate to leave. My name is George Brunis. Igor Steinribs is my name backwards. So I hope you come down and have some fun sometime, whether I'm here or not. Sarah Vaughan, or... is that how you say it? Sarah Vaughan? Or Monroe Vaughan? No matter who's here, come down, because George Wein is a nice fella. Please come down. Now we're going to play the Royal Garden Blues.
Roy Haynes on the skin is beating his
This is a song that George Brunis recorded under his right name for Commodore several years ago. Ever since, it's been a classic of unintimidated jazz, and it's called Ugly Child. That may be of pragmatic interest to many of you. After tomorrow night, there'll be no cover charge during the remainder of George Brunis's engagement at Storyville. Cheering section led by Mr. Brunis. And there'll be a session Sunday afternoon starting at 3 o'clock featuring Mr. Brunis in full array. And opening a week from tonight, a man who plays a slightly different style of jazz from George Brunis, Lee Konitz. We now conclude with a lullaby called High Society. Thank you.
I need nourishment.
Whiskey.
I'm only kidding. I'm an AAA man. Always after alcohol. Voice my name again. George Ham Fat Brunis.
Storyville, the Hotel Buckminster at Kenmore Square, with George Wein, John Field, Roy Haynes, Al Drootin, Ruby Braff, and George Brunis. Tonight's program was produced, written, edited, and translated by George Brunis. Engineering by Arne Ginsberg.